Once again, I won't hold him too long. So then, I understand the Drivers' Championship has been won, and I'm told the winner, 9 points. Second place is Mark White with 10 points, but the winner with 13 points. The winner of the trophy for the Chaplain Driver of the Day, Derek Pritchard, 13 points. So Derek, champion.